Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, this is Cypress from Brazil, and you know, do I have your attention now? Because today, we're going to skin every single one of the waves 1 and 2 for the Blade Burst Surge. Every single QR code is in here from Zeke and Cypress to you. Are you ready? So here we go, we just skinned Ray Lui Nautil 6, and we're going to give you so much more, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go, let's activate Ray Lui Nautil 6 and every single code for waves 1 and 2. Here we go, this is Ray Lui Nautil. Watch out, guys, and done. This is just one of the many QR codes you're going to get today. Every single Pro Series and so much more, my dudes. We are going to get everything. And as you can see, Ray Lui Nautil 6 is in here. We got you Kree AD, and then we got you Ray Lui Nautil 6, and finally, Destroyer SPM. Okay, let's save. Let's activate Avatar Track. Let's get the next QR code, and this is the incredible Spark Power Launcher. We're giving you everything, ladies and gentlemen. The Spark Power Launcher, code on your screen, bay in your game. Here we go, guys. This is Spark Power Launcher. Let's activate it. It's very simple. It's 3, 2, 1, and done. This is a Spark Power Launcher, ladies and gentlemen. You're going to get everything. This is Spark Power Launcher. And now let's scan the next QR code. And do you want to get a Brave Voltrek V6? Of course you do. Code on your screen, bay in your game, ladies and gentlemen. This is a QR code for Brave Voltrek V6. Here we go. Let's activate this beautiful thing. Here we go, guys. Watch out. And then, okay. Brave Voltrek has been activated. You're going to get every single Wave 2 and every single Wave 1 QR code and every single Pro Series and every single base stadium. You're getting everything, my dudes. That's right. As you can see, Brave Voltrek V6 in here comes with Aero Dash, and then you get Brave Voltrek V6, and then you also get Evolutional SP. Let's save. Let's activate Avatar Track because this is a real, legit working code. And let's get the next one. This is Mirage Fafnir F6, ladies and gentlemen. You want it, you get it right now. This is Mirage Fafnir F6. Here we go, guys. Here it is. Watch out, Mirage Fafnir, and done. Here we go, guys. Here we go. And as you can see, Fafnir is also here as well, guys. Let's take a look at its parts. Here it is. This is Mirage Fafnir F6. Here we go, guys. Here we go. Mirage Fafnir F6 comes with 1 AD. And then Mirage Fafnir F6, it is in here. And then Nothingness SP as well. Here it is. Let's save. Let's activate Avatar Track. And we need a good stage to battle with this, don't you think? Here we go. Watch out. This is the Pro Series Bay Stadium, ladies and gentlemen. You can get it right now. You can scan the Pro Series Bay Stadium. You can get it to your game. This is the Pro Series Bay Stadium. Here we go, guys. Here it is. And it's 3, 2, 1. Here we go. This is the Pro Series Bay Stadium, and you're getting so much more, ladies and gentlemen. Next codes. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. It's very, very simple. Just tap scan, and then you wave the small circle like this. And that's just how it is, ladies and gentlemen. I present to you the incredible Abyss Devilus D6 Decode appears now on your screen. Yeah, now the QR code is on your screen. And here we go. Abyss Devilus D6. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Abyss Devilus coming right up. Perfect. 100%, ladies and gentlemen. Here it is. You wanted this QR code so much. And now here it is. Let's take a look at its parts, ladies and gentlemen. You wanted Abyss Devilus. Congratulations. And as you can see, ladies and gentlemen, Abyss Devilus comes with the following parts. You get 5. And then Abyss Devilus D6. And then Fusional SP, just like the random booster, you got the full parts for Abyss Devilus D6. Let's save. Let's activate Avatar Track. Let's get another Devilus. And this time, this is the Mais Devilus. In case you don't have this guy, here is the Mais Devilus D6. Very, very well. Here it is. Let's activate the Mais Devilus, ladies and gentlemen. Watch out. This is the Avatar. And done. Too early, but no problem. This is the Mais Devilus D6. You are getting every single one of them today. We're giving you all the other Devilus. That's right, my brothers and sisters. From Brazil, Zenk and Cypress bringing you every single QR code. And this time, we got 1BD, and then the Mais Devolus D6, and finally, TSP13 Merger SP, let's say. And let's get the first QR code. Vamos pegar o primeiro código, galera. Vamos pegar o Joker Pro Series. Tá aqui pra vocês verem Judgment Joker. Vamos analisar ele agora. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Let's activate it. Here we go. Watch out and done. That's just how it is, ladies and gentlemen. This is the first Beyblade for today. This is the pro version for Beyblade Burst Pro Series of Judgment Joker. That's right, oh man. I just stumbled on my tongue, but anyway, here we are, ladies and gentlemen. And as you can see, Judgment Joker is in here with zero glaive. And then Judgment Joker Pro Series. And finally, Ultimate Reboot. Here it is, ladies and gentlemen. That's right, let's save. Let's activate Avatar Track. And let's move on to the next QR code, because I think you might not have this. Let's get the Pro Series Base Stadium, just to be sure, because I think you don't have it. Well, now you do. Here we go. And it's here it is in 3, 2, 1. And here we go, guys. A brand new Base Stadium. Got it? Good. Brand new Base Stadium. Let's get the next one. This is, oh man, ladies and gentlemen, this is Perfect Phoenix, the Beyblade Burst Pro Series version for Perfect Phoenix. Here it is, guys. That's just how it is. We're giving you every single QR code. Watch out, guys. And there, that's just how it is. Here we are, ladies and gentlemen. This is our incredible and very amazing day. Here we go. And as we can see, guys, as we can see, watch out, okay? Perfect Phoenix. Here it is, comes with 8-P, and then Perfect Phoenix, and then Friction. Friction, here it is, ladies and gentlemen, Friction, Pro Series version, let's save. Let's activate Avatar Track, and let's get the final QR codes and a launcher. That's right. First of all, what do we have in here? This is Zweilunar. Let's activate Zweilunar. Here it is, ladies and gentlemen, Zweilunar. Here we go. Zweilunar nos Pro Series, galera, tá chegando. Atenção que lá vem ele. E pronto. Perfeito, galera. 100% bateu. E eclodiu. Vitória aqui do Zweilunar. Estamos dando aqui os QR Codes para vocês, galera. Aqui, ó. Que belíssimo. 100%. Zweilunar. O que que acontece? Tem aqui Blitz. Depois, Zweilunar. Tá aqui para terminar. Extend Plus. A gente não acabou. Se você mirar no QR Code de novo, você consegue o Left Spin Launcher. Que maravilha, galera. Left Spin Launcher. Vamos aqui desbloqueá-lo também. Atenção. Lá vem. Que é 3. E é 2. E é 1. Simplão assim, rapaziada. E também um lançador tá ativado aí, ó. Pegamos já os 3 Pro Series. E eu também vou passar agora pra vocês os Pro Series anteriores, caso vocês ainda não tenham eles. Oh, man. This is the first QR code today, ladies and gentlemen. This is Shouzi Achilles. Code on your screen, bay in your game. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Shouzi Achilles, let's activate it. Shouzi Achilles coming right up. Watch out. And done. This is Shouzi Achilles, ladies and gentlemen. There it is. We are also going to give you the other Achilles before moving on to the other track, ladies and gentlemen. And as you can see, this black Shouzi Achilles is in here with the following parts. It is in here with 1- and then Shouzi Achilles and PR05 Absorb, guys. Let's save. Let's activate Avatar Track because this is a real, legit working code, guys. This is the real Shouzi Achilles. We're going to scan the other Shouzi Achilles in case you don't have it. The other Shouzi Achilles. Here it is, ladies and gentlemen, the other Shouzi Achilles. Don't worry, you're also going to get the other Valtriac. Let's activate it. Here we go. We're just getting the regular Achilles. Yeah, Shouzi Achilles. Getting it right now to you. We're going to get the other Shouzi Valtriac before we move on to the real one. Don't worry. We're going to get every single one today. Be patient. This is the other Shouzi Achilles. And as you can see, here it is with the 66 double wall. And then Shouzi Achilles, as you can see, oh, both versions, And then Dimension is in here, let's save. Let's activate some Avatar Track. Let's get the other Shouzi Valtriac. Here is the regular Shouzi Valtriac. Just in case you missed it, don't worry, we're going to get everything else. Here it is. Shows the vault track. Here it is. Here it is, ladies and gentlemen. Watch out. And done. That's just how it is, ladies and gentlemen. The real Shows the vault track QR code. We're always going to get the red one. I know you are impatient. Cyprus, where is the code? Everybody asks me every single time. And here it is. Shows the vault track 69 PPR03, okay? Let's get the real deal, guys. And where is it? Oh, man, where is it? Oh, man, where is it? Okay, Elite Pro Vault Track is in here. Get your QR code right now, ladies and gentlemen. And remember, we are not done yet, ladies and gentlemen, because we got more for you. We got more QR codes for you. And that, perfect 100%. And that's just how it is. The Pro Shows the Vault Track is in here. We're going to give you every single code, ladies and gentlemen. This is the red Shows the Vault Track. And as you can see, comes with real life Zenith. You can see, look, blue, and look at that Zenith. Oh man, oh man. Let's equip the red one anyway. And Stride Dash using the wrong model. This is actually Absorb, so in a sense, this is Absorb Dash. Anyway, let's save. Let's activate your third track. Let's get the next QR code, which is a Pro Series launcher. Doesn't work. Galera, nós temos aqui, ó. O belíssimo e sensacional Orb Engage da linha Pro Series. Pode pegar aí, senhoras e senhores. Esse aqui é que vem não só com o Sting, mas com o Quest que gruda de verdade. Pega o código e vamos nessa. Here we go, guys. This is Orb Engage. Let's activate Pro Series. Here we go, guys. And there. Activated. Perfect 100%. And ratio is no more. Just look at this attack, guys. Just look at this attack. Let's keep going on, let's scan the next codes, ladies and gentlemen. Vamos continuar escaneando os códigos, galera. Isso aqui é o Orb Engage. Vocês podem ver que a gente tem aqui. Nós temos o Sting P, P de Pro Series. Depois, Orb Engage. A gente sabe que isso aqui vem com tudo direitinho. Finalmente, Ponta Quest, que gruda de verdade. Vamos salvar. Vou pegar a carreira de avatar. Mira no código assim, ó. O código tá ali dentro, ó. Que beleza, esse aqui é o Wyvern W6, senhoras e senhores. Esse aqui, ó, estilão da Caixa Econômica Federal. Wyvern W6 também, parece até as cores do Zen, que eu diria mais. Wyvern W6, vamos ativando aqui este novo Wyvern. Um Wyvern que você não tem e agora vai pegar aqui com nós. Na atenção, perfeito. Que beleza, 100%, galera. Estão pegando aqui o Wyvern W6, que não é Jet, mas ainda é W6, chegando aqui no seu Beyblade Burst App. E a Bench também vai te dar todos os outros, viu? Então não vai embora. Como vocês podem ver, o Wyvern W6 vem com as seguintes peças. De Forge é o Yell. Depois tem o Wyvern W6. E em seguida, a nova ponta Needle SP, que até essa ponta ser revelada eu achava que isso aqui era um Edge, uma ponta bem estranha. Mas aqui a gente tem Needle SP, o Wyvern W6 aqui, que maravilha, não é o Jet. Vai ter sim um Jet Wyvern W6, ele ainda não tá no jogo. Mas quando ele chegar e tiver nas lojas, a gente dá o código pra vocês. O Wyvern W6 tá aqui, galera, vamos salvar. Just tap scan, and this is the first QR code, just like this. Oh man, this is the first QR code for today, ladies and gentlemen. This is a Nubion A6. Code on your screen, bay in your game. Here we go. Galera, vamos ativar aqui o Anubion A6 para os seus jogos. Vamos lá. Activating Anubion A6. Watch out and done. That's it, oh man. This is Anubion A6. And we got it on our game. This is Anubion A6. Let's take a look at its parts, ladies and gentlemen. You are getting lots of QR codes today. This is Anubion A6 from the Dual Pack. And as you can see, ladies and gentlemen, this bay comes with D5313, esse aqui é o 13, Anubion A6, Anubion A6, galera, and of course, Fusional SP, this is the blue color TSP01. Let's save, let's activate Avatar Track, because you know this code is real, this code is legit, this code works, and let's move on to the next QR code. All you gotta do, just tap scan, and then you get a QR code like this. E aqui está ele, senhoras e senhores. Esse aqui é o Demise Satomba S6. This is Demise Satomba S6, ladies and gentlemen. Code on your screen, bay in your game. Here we go. Let's activate Demise Satomba S6, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go, here we go. This is a brand new QR code for your game. Watch out and done. And that's just how it is, ladies and gentlemen. This is Demise Satomba S6. You got the bay. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. This is Demise Satomba. Let's take a look at its ports, ladies and gentlemen. And as you can see, the Demise Satomba S6 comes with down, that's right, and then the Demise Satomba S6, And then finally, the very powerful and very amazing destroyer SPM. Okay, let's say, let's activate what our track, let's get more QR code. Beleza, primeiro código de hoje, nós temos o Poison Cyclops C5, galera, código na sua tela, vamos ativar o Poison Cyclops C5, olha aqui, ó, que lindão, Poison Cyclops na sua mão, oh, beleza, cedo demais, 105%, Poison Cyclops ativado, maravilha, ó, Poison Cyclops tá aqui, vamos dar uma olhada nas peças dele, que inclusive tá vindo com base, que é prêmio de Random Booster, gente, no caso, Poison Leader, Random Layers, olha aqui quem que a gente tem, aqui, ó, Poison Cyclops, e com o disco de Forja Knuckle, a gente tem aqui, depois, a gente tem o Poison Cyclops, opa, vem aqui, meu amigo, Poison Cyclops, que o chip dele tá muito parecido com o Cyclops normal, parece que só encolheram ele, botaram aqui, ele não tá com chip a mais, não tá com dente a mais, não tá com, se bem que não poderia estar com olho a mais, senão deixava de ser Cyclops, né, virava gente normal, enfim, Poison Cyclops aqui, chip tá igual, mas a base a gente tem aqui, novinha, e a nova ponta Guardian H, que é a ponta Guard versão Hyper Sphere, galera, aqui ó, amarelona, belíssima. Vamos aqui salvar, ativar a carreira de avatar deste QR Code inédito que a gente lhes deu. E agora nós vamos ao Leviathan. Onde está ele? Onde está ele? Oh, rapaz! Olha o Tact Leviathan bem aí, meus amigos. Tact Leviathan. O código vai aparecer na sua tela agora. Tact Leviathan chegando aí, meus amigos. Bora ver o Tact Leviathan em ação. Vamos ativar ele. Tact Leviathan chegando e opa! Isso aí, ó. Tact Leviathan chegando, vem com a Tsunami. Esse ataque ele é meio bugado, porque o oponente tá lá embaixo, é lá onde ele eclode, ele deixa um B em cima. Então é meio que, pra esse ataque ele cria dois Bs. E esse ataque, um outro bug que ele tem, é que dependendo de quando ele foi ativado, você fica com o jogo esperando a cada um dos hits, até eu terminar de processar e acabar a partida. Aqui ó, nós temos aqui o disco de Forja 7, Tact Leviathan L5. Aqui a gente não tem as escamas que vão pra frente e pra trás, a gente tem ela que dura direto na base. É pelo menos chip novo e avatar novo, né, gente? E por último, a ponta Zephyrus H, que é a versão Hyper Sphere da ponta Zephyr, gente. A gente vai salvar. Oh, man! Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Odax 06. Oh, man, this reminds me a lot of McDonald's. Parece McDonald's esse Odax, galera. Vamos ativar aí, ó, código na sua tela do Odax 06. Vamos ativar ele. Odax chegando. Atenção e pronto, aí ó, você é demais, mas tá de boa. Pegamos aqui o Odax vocês e é claro, vamos pegar a Colossal Fafnir também. Vamos terminar de ativar esse Odax também, a gente vai pegar o de vários QR Codes, os Wallpacks. Atenção, vem chegando aqui, que beleza, Odax vocês. Com os discos de Forja aqui ó, D77 Convert, que dá pra botar frame. Odax vocês, que é a cara do McDonald's e é claro, Survival SP Speedstorm. É isso aí galera, vamos salvar. Vamos ativar a carreira de avatar e pegar o próximo QR Code. Oh, meu Deus. Lá vem ele. Olha aí. É o Colossal Fafnir, meus amigos. Tá chegando aqui belíssimo pro seu app. Código na sua tela, rapaziada. Vamos lá. Colossal Fafnir F6, ó. Vamos lá, vamos ativar ele. Atenção. Lá vem Colossal Fafnir. E tome, perfeito. Que maravilha, ó. 100%. Vem o Fafnir batendo ao redor. E esse ogre já era. Olha só que beleza, galera. A gente pegando vários QR Codes hoje. E hoje a gente tá pegando o Alpec do Colossal Fafnir, do Daxo 6 e também vários outros. Vamos lá. A gente tem aqui o Colossal Fafnir F6. Vem com o disco de Forja 1AD, o disco do poder fusionado. Temos também Colossal Fafnir F6. E é claro, a ponta Zoning SP de Speedstorm. Vamos salvar. Salvar isso. Vamos ativar a carreira de avatar. Vamos pegar mais QR Codes, incluindo Force Borg e tudo mais. De Steps Game, vamos lá, galera. Mira aqui, ó. Primeiro código de hoje. Nós temos aqui, ó. Sensacional. Gaianon G6. Gaianon G6. Code on your screen. Bay in your game, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. Let's activate Gaianon G6. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. In this channel, we speak Brazilian Portuguese, not Spanish, and English. Because this is a worldwide channel. We have an audience in lots of countries. People that speak English and the people that speak Portuguese. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. We activated Gaianon G6. Let's take a look at its parts. And as you can see, Gaianon G6 comes with 5. And then we got you regular Gaianon G6. I recall from Gaianon G2. And then we got you Merger SP. We got black. We got white. That's right. Let's save. Let's activate Avatar Track. That's right. We got you Gaianon G6. And let's scan the next bay, ladies and gentlemen. Oh boy. Oh sister. What is this? Oh man, if you want more rubber, now you got Mirage Helios H6 code on your screen, bay in your game. Here we go. Let's activate Mirage Helios H6. And here it is. Let's activate Mirage Helios. Here we go. Oh man, look at Helios. Watch out, okay. 75%. Here are the attacks. And that's it. And Nemesis is no more. We got you, Mirage Helios 86. And we're going to scan more Oracles, including Forceful Borg, Mythable Dragon, and so much more. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. And as you can see, Mirage Helios 86 is here, including Will. And then Mirage Helios 86. And finally, Nothingness SP. Okay, let's save. Let's activate Votor Crack and let's scan even more QR codes. Mira no código assim, ó. Bota aqui dentro. This is the first QR code today, ladies and gentlemen. This is Dusk's Rising S5. QR code on your screen, bay in your game, flows Zinc and Cyprus to you. And remember, we got more QR codes to you. Remember, we got you Forceful Borg. Don't forget, we got Forceful Borg to you. Here we go, and done. Dusk's Rising activated. And that's just how it is. Oh man, this is Dusk's Rising, which is quite the weird color, I gotta say. Anyway, this is Forceful Borg. Here we go, here we go. And as you can see, ladies and gentlemen, the Dusk Rising S5 is in here. Forge Disc D20 Infinity. The Dusk Rising S5 is in here as well. Keep H is the tip for this bay. Here we go. Let's save. Let's activate Votor Crack because you know this is a real, legit working code. And we're giving you more. Let's scan the main event. Oh man. Let's scan the main event now, guys. Oh man. Here we go. Here we go. Oh man. This is the incredible and very amazing Forceful Borg QR code, ladies and gentlemen. It is very funny that Forceful Borg is available, the regular Borg, well, it isn't. Anyway, here is the QR code for you, and let's activate this bay. Here we go, guys. Watch out, this is Forceful Borg, and done. Forceful Borg activated. Anglyph Dragon is no more defeated. That's just how it is, ladies and gentlemen. Another QR code to you. As you can see, this is Forceful Borg looking very nice, very nice. And as you can see, Forceful Borg is in here. Forge Disc is 12. And then Forceful Borg also here as well. You can get it right now. This is the real bay. And then Slingshock Chip, Flugel, Slingshock. Okay, let's save. Let's activate Votor Crack and let's move on to the next Dual Packs QR Codes. Mira aqui no QR Code aqui com nós, ó. Primeiro código, vamos lá. Temos aqui Sphinx S4. Here it is, ladies and gentlemen. Sphinx S4 is in here for you. Let's scan Sphinx S4 and activate it. Here we go, guys. Let's activate Sphinx S4. Here comes the avatar. Watch out and done. Perfect 100%. This is the first QR code for today, ladies and gentlemen. This is Sphinx S4. We got you Eclipse Devilus as well. And every single other QR code, ladies and gentlemen. That's right, my dudes. We're going to scan everything. Here it is. As you can see, Sphinx S4 comes with Blitz. And then, whoa, come on, come on. We got you. Then the blue Sphinx S4 and shown here with a red color for some reason. And then we got you Keeper S, Keep Slingshock. Here it is. Let's save. Let's activate Votor Crack and let's move on to the next QR code, which you don't have. And this guy, where is it? Where is it? Oh man, now this is the incredible Eclipse Evil Devilus B5. Code on your screen, bay in your game. Here we go, guys. We got more QR codes for you. Don't leave this video, we got more QR codes. Watch out. And there, Eclipse Evil Devilus, here comes, 100%. And there it is. Another bay added to your collection. Here we go, guys. Here we go. Let's take a look at its parts. And as you can see, Eclipse Evil Devilus comes with the following parts. Comes with D59H dash. And then Eclipse Evil Devilus D5, here it is. And finally, Rise H is also here for you. Okay, let's save. Let's activate Votor Crack. And in case you don't have the other Dual Packs QR codes, oh man, as the source for QR codes to everyone, this is Hercules H4. Here it is, ladies and gentlemen. Code on your screen, bay in your game. Remember, we got lots of QR codes for you today. And this is just one of many QR codes that you didn't have, and now you do, thanks to us. Here we go. That's just how it is, ladies and gentlemen. This is the first QR code. This is a very nice Hercules H4. You're getting lots of free colors today and getting your collection bigger and better by the day. That's just how it is, ladies and gentlemen. Your number one source for QR codes, and then they appear elsewhere. And as you can see, we got you this Hercules H4. D72 with Sting, and then Yellow, actually Hercules, not even Hercules 85, this is Hercules 84, and then Prevail Slingshock, guys. Let's save, let's activate Votar Track, let's get a new code. Ladies and gentlemen, do you know what this is? Now, we got your recolor for Leopard L4, code on your screen, ban your game, Poison Cypress to you. Here we go, guys, let's activate Leopard L4, because the base are on stores, so are here the QR codes for you. Here we go! 75%, and now let's activate everything, watch out and done. And this Rock Tabot is no more, and here we have it, ladies and gentlemen, we got more QR codes for you, your collection getting bigger and bigger from Zinkin Cypress to you. And as you can see, this Leopard L4 comes with Drake, and then Leopard L4, and finally Axel Slingshock. Very, very small. I'd prefer a better chip, but anyway, Red Leopard L4, let's save. Let's activate Votar Track. Let's get the next one, ladies and gentlemen. Oh man, what is this? This is the very nice and incredible Master Kerbills K5, yeah, ladies and gentlemen, that master base that spins to the right, where's the left spinning one? Anyway, Master Kerbills K5 is in here, guys. Let's activate it. Here we go, my dear brothers and sisters. You're just getting more and more QR codes, more and more QR codes from Zinkin Cypress to you, guys. That's just how those things work. We got your QR codes that nobody else has seen before. That's right, guys. This is Master Kerbills yellow color, and that's just how it is. As you can see, Master Kerbills comes with the following parts: D75 Vanguard, and then Master Kerbills K5, and then Extender HTH12. That's just how it is, guys. Let's save, let's activate Votar Track, and let's get another QR code. Oh man, and it don't stop coming, and it don't stop coming. Oh man, what is this? What is this? Aha! Now this is something very nice to see. This is me. Evil Dragon D5. Why Evil Dragon? Because this is Dragon D2, let's say. That's this dragon that came with Command Dragon, Imperial Dragon. That new ship is called Evil Dragon, therefore Myth Dragon D5. Here we go, guys. The base is just how it is. Didn't change. Evil Dragon is about the ship inside this bay. Watch out and done. That's just how it is, my dear brothers and sisters. We're getting more and more QR codes. And this is Myth Evil Dragon. Let's take a look at it. Let's go, let's go. Here it is. Myth Evil Dragon has been activated. And what do we have in here? We got you Alter, and then Myth Evil Dragon D5, and finally Power H, one of the fastest chips, but unfortunately it's weak. It's spring, it's very weak. Anyway, let's save. Let's activate Votar Track. Para os brasileiros que ainda estão aqui, a gente vai escanear código em português agora. Vamos lá. Vocês sabem, rapaziada, o canal aqui é bilíngue. Esse aqui é o Perfect Phoenix P4, é um código atrás do outro, o código tá aí na sua tela, meu amigo. Vamos ativar o Perfect Phoenix P4, vamos lá, meus amigos, atenção que aí vem ele. São 6 códigos novinhos pra vocês, isso aí, meus amigos, é um código vindo um atrás do outro pra você. Atenção e tome. A gente tá vendo esses bases, esses dual packs curiosos, que eles são Surge, com Slingshock e Hyper Speed. É 3 sistemas de uma só vez, galera. Enfim, tá chegando. Esse aqui é o Perfect Phoenix P4 com o combo 0. E aí? Perfect Phoenix P4 e a ponta Yard S. Talvez seja uma alusão ao Yard Metal que a gente tinha lá no Fênix. Enfim, vamos salvando o Fênix não, no Big Bang Genesis, isso? Vamos ativar carreira de avatar e a gente vai pegar mais um código, que você também não tinha antes. Que é isso? Que é isso? Oh, meu Deus. Esse aqui é o belíssimo Shield Kraken K5. É um código atrás do outro, meus amigos, como vocês nunca ouviram antes. Tá aí na sua tela, vamos lá. Shield Kraken K5 é a base do Shield Kerbills. Vamos nós, atenção. E se prepara para ativar o Kraken, tá ativado, gente. Um código atrás do outro, só novidade pra vocês, porque é isso que vocês merecem, porque aqui o código chega primeiro, isso aí, meus amigos. Só aparece depois na Wiki, eles pegam aqui do canal de nós do Zenk, viu? Enfim, vamos lá. A gente daqui, ó, com Shield Kraken K5, vem com Hurricane, aí Shield Kraken K5 e as correntes, as meio que se misturam com o Layer Weight ali, com o Tempo, as partes ali das correntes, podia ser cinza. E aí depois, a ponta Banshee H, que é uma ponta de defesa bem veloz, muito boa, vem no Morrigan M5. Vamos aqui salvando. Let's begin with a Stadium. Because you will need a stadium to get those bays working. You will need this stadium, ladies and gentlemen, to enjoy your speed storm attacks. Let's scan it, code your screen, bay in your game, and here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Watch out, get ready. And it's 3, and two, and one, and done. You're going to scan 18 QR codes, ladies and gentlemen. You're going to get everything. Let's scan the next one. And oh man, what do we have in here? This is the incredible and very beautiful Colossal Helios H6 with the blue colors. Let's activate this. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen. This is blue Colossal Helios. QR codes today are in no particular order, maybe alphabetical, doesn't matter. It's all 18 of them. Here we go. And that's just as it is. This is Colossal Helios, ladies and gentlemen. This is Colossal Helios, and let's take a look at its parts. And as we can see, this Colossal Helios comes with double wall, in real life is actually 10, and then Colossal Helios H6, and finally Zone SP. Let's save, let's activate Avatar Track, and let's move on to the next QR code, ladies and gentlemen. And this time we got you. This is Brave Rock Tavor R6, ladies and gentlemen. Code on your screen, bay in your game. Let's activate Brave Rock Tavor R6. Here we go, guys. Here we go, girls. Everybody's getting QR codes today. Watch out and done. That's just how it is. 75% and done. Brave Rock Tavor activated, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to scan so many QR codes today. Here we go. As you can see, this is Brave Rock Tavor R6. And its parts are... We got you. This is Ratchet. And then Brave Rock Tavor R6. And then Survival SP. Let's save. Let's activate Avatar Track. And let's go to the next QR code. And this guy is the incredible and very amazing. This is the incredible Kursatomb S6. That's right, Kursatomb, get it right now. And here we go. Kursatomb S6. Here we go, guys. We're going to activate every single Elite Burst Surge available there. That's right. What it isn't for sale is not here. Here we go. This is Kursatomb S6. And let's take a look at its parts, guys. Let's take a look at its parts. We're going to scan everything. Every single code is available to you. And as you can see, Kursatomb S6 comes with Hurricane. And then Kursatomb S6. And finally, Universe SPM, the purple version. Let's save. Let's activate Avatar Track. And let's go to the next code. This time, we got you the incredible... Glide Dullahan, these six brothers and sisters. You can scan it right now. Get this QR code right now, dear friends. Let's go. Glide Dullahan, these six. Let's activate this. Watch out. And here it is. Glide Dullahan, these six. And there it is, the lasers. And done. This is another big glitch for our collection, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to activate everything, everything, everything. Let's take a look at Glide Dullahan, these six. And as you can see, ladies and gentlemen, this bay comes with Ring, and then Glide Dullahan D6, and finally Revolver SPM. Let's save, let's activate Avatar Track, and let's go to the next one, guys. This time, we got you! Oh-oh. This is Glide Rock Tavor R6, another QR code to your collection. Scan the QR code right now. Here we go. Glide Rock Tavor R6 is in here. And so is the Avatar attack. Watch out. And then, okay, to labor, no problem, 50%. This is its attack. And that's just how it is, brothers and sisters. This is Glide Rock Tavor. Let's take a look at its parts, ladies and gentlemen. And as you can see, Glide Rock Tavor is here with Will. And then, Glide Rock Tavor R6. And finally, Revolver SPM. Now we got both versions. I'm going to save with blue. Let's save. Let's activate Avatar Track, and let's go on to the next code. This guy is White Colossal Helios H6 for you to scan and to add it to your Bay Locker. The QR code is on your screen. Here we go, guys. This is the famous Woody Woodpecker Beyblade. Oh, so it colored myself because of the red hair and the white jaw. Here we go. This is White Colossal Helios H6, dear friends. Let's activate it, and that's just how it is. This is White Colossal Helios. We're going to take a look at its parts. Here we go. And as you can see, what parts does this White Colossal Helios has? Turns out, comes with D82 1BD, and then Colossal Helios H6, and finally Zone SPM, the version with metal. Let's save. Let's activate the Avatar Track. Let's get the next bay. And this time, oh man, this is the beautiful Head Rhyperion H6. Scan it, activate it right now with our brothers and sisters. Here we go. Super Hyper 86 getting activated right now. You're going to get every single bay and every single color and every single model. watch out. And then, that's just how it is. Head Hyperion H6 activated right now. Let's take a look at its parts as well. And as you can see, let's take a look at this Hyperion coming right up. And turns out, what does he have? This guy here has 10, real life actually has 7. And then Super Hyperion H6, the red version. And finally, regular Exceed SP. Let's save. Let's activate our Thor track. And let's get the next one. And this guy is also a Hyperion, but this guy is yellow. This is the yellow Super Hyperion H6 with the Forge Disc that is a chassis. And here we go. Coaching your screen, baiting your game. Let's move on. Let's activate this guy. Here he comes. Watch out and done. That's just how it is, brothers. This is 100% power. And yellow Super Hyperion H6 has been activated. Let's take a look at its parts. We're going to scan everything, guys. 18 QR codes. Oh, man. Here we go. And as you can see, for the wave 1, we got 18 QR codes. And we got you. 1 AD. And then Super Hyperion H6. And then Exceed SPM. Let's see. Let's activate some Avatar track. Let's scan the next Beyblade. And this guy, who is this? This is the incredible Minoboros M6, activated right now, purple, yellow, with a frame for you. Here we go, this is Minoboros M6, guys. Let's take a look at its attack. Minoboros M6, watch out, and there! Minoboros M6, ladies and gentlemen, you're getting another QR code right now. And it's have been activated, and here we go. And as we can see, Minoboros M6 coming right up. What parts Minoboros M6 has? Turns out, Minoboros M6 comes with Ratchet and Lift. Very good, very good. And then Minoboros M6. And finally, Fusional SP. Let's see. Let's activate some Avatar track. The very amazing Regulus R6. Regulus R6 also here available for you. You can scan it and get it to your game. Regulus R6. Let's activate this guy. This is a very nice recolor. Regulus, where are you? And done. Too early, but no problem. 75%. Here's some pepper and salt. And burst finish. This is Regulus R6. Let's take a look at its parts. And we keep moving, scanning, scanning, scanning. Guys, we got you everything today. Here we go. Regulus R6 comes with the very incredible Forge Disc Swipe. And then Regulus R6. And finally, Survival SP. Let's save. Let's activate Avatar Track. Let's scan the next one. So many QR codes today. And this guy is the very incredible Spear Dullahan. The evolution for a red original Hasbro Beyblade now is here. Let's activate Spear Dullahan, the six friends. Here it is, here it is. Watch out. Spear Dullahan. And done. Perfect. 100%. Here come the lasers from its eyes. And boom. Activated disease. Yeah, guys. Spear Dullahan is available on your app right now from our QR codes. Let's take a look at it. And as you can see, Spear Dullahan D6 comes with D01 boost, and then Spear Dullahan D6, and finally Fusional SP, yellow and black. You can choose it, let's say. Let's activate some Avatar track. Let's get the next one. Speaking of spears, we got you. Spear Valkyriek. Spear Valkyriek is also available. Get this QR code right now, dear friends, and let's activate this. This is the Spear Valkyriek V6. Here we go, guys. There. Watch out, Spear Valkyriek, and there, perfect, 100%, this is perfect Avatar tech, and another Beyblade has been added to your collection, ladies and gentlemen. Spear Valkyriek is here. Let's take a look at its parts, because you're getting everything. Turns out, Spear Valkyriek V6 comes with Lord, and then Spear Valkyriek V6, and finally, Universe SPM, purple or blue, you can choose. I'm going to choose purple. Matches the theme, that's just how it is. Let's activate some Avatar track, and let's get another staging. And this guy is the very, very nice Digital Speedstorm Base Stadium. This is the QR code, and we are getting it right now. Speedstorm Base Stadium, the red version. Here we go, guys. Here it is. And 3, 2, 1, and done. Speedstorm Base Stadium is here, it's activated. And now let's move on to the next QR code. This is, oh man, tá amarrado, galera. Esse aqui é o Super Satombe, o canal é bilíngue, rapaziada. Super Satombe S6, terminando aqui, ó, em português pra todo mundo. Olha aqui o Super Satombe, lá vem ele. Vamos completar aqui com o nosso ataque de avatar, atenção, rapaziada, e pronto. tarde demais, mas tá ativado mais um Bay da linha Speedstorm de Beyblade Burst Surge pra galera escanear e se divertir. Esse aqui é o Super Satombi S6, meus amigos, e tão bem aqui, bem bonitos, maravilhosos, olha só, Super Satombi S6, ó, disco de Forja Jerk. Tem aqui, ó, Super Satombi S6, a Ponta Zone SP, vamos salvar, vamos ativar a carreira de avatar, galera, e aí o Baylocker, ó, vários Bays, meus amigos. É isso aí, nós escaneamos todos os códigos aqui, meus amigos, enfim, não se esqueça de se inscrever aqui no canal pra você pegar mais QR Codes, vai no canal do Zenk, ele também fez os unboxings, ele também tem os códigos, e é isso aí, meus amigos. Vejo você nos próximos vídeos, deixa o like, se inscreve e tudo mais, muito obrigado e até a próxima!